You guys can be on the fence line and zoom in if you need to.
Let her get up if she needs to.
that a dime. Watch her when she gets up. She can take the lead. Yep. You can take over. Robyn can take over the aftershave. There are two shots on the bottom of the bucket. Whatever you do to grab here, you lift with you. Move the baby, or move the baby. Don't move them off. That's okay. Just pull. Need help? Here. felt like I should have stayed.
Uh-huh.
We had Pete's mom, Ingrid, here, and her best friend, Angelica, here. And she left yesterday. She was supposed to leave today. She should have left today.
It's a girl.
Back up, so she's got the
been recording for 27 minutes.
She texted me, I got in the truck.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, that's good.
The text went out. She had already breached by the time I got outside. So we said we had just finished breakfast. And Gladys, like, she's down in the birthing area. What are you looking for? She's a prancy little thing. There goes the sack.
Breakfast table, you see that. She was super busy last night. I slept. Not at all. Came out. Gray.
Okay. And great.
There was any kind of infection in here with the baby.
Okay. Was that the issue you had before?
No, the issue we had before was rhodococcus. This looks great. And gross. All in one. Plastic bag, please. I'll get it.
There's a plastic bag right over here in the bucket. These veins are what feed the baby the whole
time. You're good, you're
good. Alright, the bag is backwards. And it's gonna get gross. The bag is backwards.